Calicut, the beautiful city of spices, sweets, and festivals. Vision to impart excellent training in the system of homeopathic medicine, Govt Homoeopathic Medical College was established at Karaparamba in 1983. Now, it is an eminent institution in offering the best health care and excellent training in homeopathic medicine, led by well-qualified and experienced administrators and faculties. The hospital comprises full-fledged outpatient departments including daily OPDs, special OPDs for lifestyle diseases, infertility treatment, separate geriatric, pediatric, ENT, ophthalmology, dermatology and cosmetology OPs, giving world-class homeopathic treatment free of cost. More than 1,000 patients visit OPDs daily. The special OPD for infertility treatment has made remarkable achievements within a short span of time, helping many couples realize their dream of becoming parents. Computerized OPDs, well equipped with modern facilities and a large pharmacy with a wide range of medicines, ensures speedy recovery for the patients. Besides the 24 hours OPD, the hospital has inpatient department including male and female wards, pain and palliative ward, critical care unit for terminally ill patients with better monitoring and diagnosing facilities, nursing care, attached pharmacies and ambulance services. The college conducts undergraduate and postgraduate courses in homeopathic medicine, both affiliated to Kerala University of Health Sciences, and also conduct certificate course in pharmacy. The faculties, with years of experience in teaching and clinical practice, give the best training for the students, who are blessed with a lot of opportunities to mold themselves into competent physicians. All the departments well organized with laboratories, department libraries, seminar halls with audio-visual aids all provide better opportunities for the students here. Central library with numerous books and journals, national and international, play a very crucial role in helping the students for advanced learning and research. The e-learning center helps the students and teachers acquire the latest updates in medicine. Separate hostel facilities are available for girls and boys. The cleaning and dressing room with all modern equipments and well-trained staff serve numerous patients daily. X-ray unit play an important role in diagnosis and follow-up. The hospital laboratory, furnished with all modern machineries, offer faster and accurate investigatory services for the patients. ECG unit. Optometry, ENT departments also provide diagnostic services of better quality. The physiotherapy unit, led by an eminent and experienced physiotherapist, is one of the best in the government sector in the state. It provides the best care for the patients who require physiotherapy during their course of treatment. The college provides wider opportunities for the students to move out of their books and tight academic schedules. Through the well-organized arts and sports activities which nurture the students mentally and physically, adding fun and leisure to the college life. Students, after completing their internship, fly out in high colors, dreaming better tomorrows. The institution is on the path of development. A multi-storied building is under construction and has reached the final stages of completion. Homeopathy, the second most sought therapeutic system in the world, has made remarkable achievements so far. Institution continues to assure the best patient care and high quality education with a dream to reform the society into a healthier and happier one.